It is June 16th, 2020, and things are swelling today.